Major Slack Attack.
Well, yeah, the name is Slack. Thanks for coming back. Let's walk through some more Skyrim Vampire Lord, and this is it. We're going to prep for the Lord Harkon boss fight. That's all that remains. And that's all I'm going to do in this walkthrough. Some of you have been asking me to extend to make him dragon ready and other stuff. Sorry, I want to wrap things up and move on to bigger and better things. So this is it. Lord Harkon, you could conceivably take him on as a vampire lord. It's a really tough fight. I've tried it. It's a really, really tedious fight, if not impossible. I'm not going to say impossible, because I did make some headway. I did make some headway, but it's really tedious, largely because of mobility. As a vampire lord, you're just not very mobile. And Lord Harkon, during the boss fight, bops around the arena, if you will, teleports around the arena like nobody's business. And it's hard to keep up with him as a vampire lord. That's the biggest problem. Other than that, you could conceivably do enough damage to kill him, but it's just hard, too hard to keep up with him as a vampire lord. And while he's like teleported away, he's always busy recovering health. So by the time you catch up to him as a vampire lord, he's recovered most of his health, and it's really frustrating. So what we're going to do is we're going to build ourselves a quick and dirty destruction mage. We're going to get enchanting up to 80 and get destruction up to 65. This is going to fit in perfectly with your human vampire lord, or not vampire lord, your human vampire form. You know, being destruction mage fits in perfectly with that. And yeah, that's what we're going to do. I've also tried going on him as a combat archer, because we will at one point have to use Oriel's bow. Several points in the fight, we're going to have to use Oriel's bow. This is a rather weak bow. All it does is it's going to burst Lord Harkon's bubble while you're in the fight. That's all it's really good for, and you use that, plus these so-called Sun-Hallowed arrows, and, you know, that's pretty much all it's good for. Even if you level up, smith it up, and, you know, get it, you know, at a higher damage level, it's just not powerful enough. I went in with a much more powerful bow, a crossbow, and that was still a tough fight. You'd have to really, really level up a lot, like the way I did in my original Dawnguard run, and make a super kick-arse crossbow, and get your archery skill right up, and get your smithing skill up, get enchanting up, and then you could probably kick his ass. But that's going to take too long. And we can conceivably do it just with a destruction mage. So that's what we're going to do. I got everything on board. Serana is outside. She's waiting. she actually sat down. That's so cute. And I gave her a bunch of stuff to carry because we are overloaded. We're going to bring all our iron daggers. We've been stockpiling iron daggers. We got 100. She's got the ones that I can't carry. And we're bringing along a full set of Dawnguard gear. She's got that on her too, so that's she was wearing the helmet. And we're gonna go up to the College of Winterhold. Let me just do a quick save here after this. And we're gonna power level enchanting. Make some quick destruction mage gear. And then go at Lord Harkon. That's the plan. Let's do it. I already had the blessing of this stone. Really? Okay. Let's go to Winterhold and get the well rested bonus. And then it's basically fire up the power enchanting machine and get enchanting up to 80 as quickly as possible. Might add 100 slack because we don't need to. It's just extra time. 80 is going to do fine. All we want is to get all 5 perks in Enchanter and the Insightful Enchanter. That plus this potion here, Enchanter's Elixir, will be able to make 100% destruction gear. In other words, we'll be able to make gear that reduces the cost of any destruction spell by 100%, thus giving us free destruction spells. That's all you need to beat Lord Harkin. And with destruction at 65, we'll be able to get the incinerate spell. And that should be enough to kick his arse. So that's the plan. Let's get busy. We have a lot of soul gems on board. Let's stash some stuff to make this easier. Everything that can possibly be enchanted, we're going to stash so to make it easier at the enchanting table. Let me just find out what that is. Probably some things I'm wearing. Okay, all the steel gear that I'm wearing. Okay. All that goes in. And we're good. Don't need to be fully dressed to do enchanting. Okay, so here we go. We have some soul gems on board. Basically, and we have the absorb health enchantment, which is a pretty valuable enchantment. Damage stamina will do, turn undead will also do. Anything fairly valuable, we have stamina damage as well. And we're gonna chant these daggers. Sell them to the mages here, buy some more filled soul gems, and keep doing that until we get enchanting up to 80. In the meantime, we're going to have skill training purchase rates, which reminds me, let's just check that right now. And every time we level up, we're going to spend 5 skill training purchase rates on destruction.
Mirabelle does a fine. I can teach you, but I won't be
right now. We're going to have to level up again to get a fresh set of skill training purchase rates. So that's that. Okay, so let's get busy. All right. Now, all the tedious power enchanting, I'm just going to skip ahead. Anything that's routine, such as what we're about to do right now, just give you a quick example for those of you who don't know. Dagger, soul gem, absorb health, enchant. And as you can see, we're leveling up enchanting. Okay, so we're going to rinse and repeat until we run out of soul gems. All right, see you on the flip side. All right, we leveled up. Let's check it out. Points in health. Chanting is up to 47. We can now get Enchanter rank 3. Save the other perk point, definitely. Now we can go buy some destruction skill training. Ferelda, we got some big business for you.
I can't wait to see who succeeds, Mirabelle. I can teach you. But I won't be held responsible for what you do with the knowledge.
5 times, please. And we got lots of merch to sell her.
A fine So, you wish to master the arcane arts?
Let's sell her the potions, because those are the easiest. Give her a little tip. There we go. Alright, now. Pleasure. Destruction is just short of 49, or a 50. We do the same thing that we always do. Go out, hassle a giant, and get a free is that our strongest? Yeah, we can do better than that.
Certainly a few of my colleagues aren't. Spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them.
Yeah, let's buy that. Lightning bolt. Let's go zap a giant. And hopefully, let me just do a quick save here.
That beautiful Skyrim weather I've always heard about.
Yeah, it's wonderful, eh? It's just like Montreal, Quebec. 10 months of winter and 2 months of lousy skiing. Okay, Bleakwind Basin. You know, the last time I did this was Sparks. Quite readily. Let's try this again. Okay, maybe let me just make sure Highborn is ready to go. Okay, here we go. And you know what I should put on? The Vampire Royal Armor. And what else should I put on? The Ring of the... It is on. Right, a Magicka kick in Highborn, and let's hope that we can level up before Serana goes down for the count. Come on, hang in there, Serana. Hang in there, hang tough, keep your left up. Airstrike's coming in, don't worry. See how close we're getting. Very close. You go, girl. Come on, you can do this. There we go, okay. So, that was a waste of... Sparks actually works better than Lightning Bolt. There we go. Live test. Alright, we are out of here. Can I wait? I can wait. That means I can fast travel. Let me do a quick save. Back to Winterhold to get the well-rested bonus. Hopefully the Dawn Guard won't be there waiting. Serana didn't spawn with us, okay. Figure that out later. She's probably being treated for a concussion at the local hospital. There she is. Hey, that Dawn Guard helmet really worked, eh?
My days at the college are long behind me, but I prefer to... Dagor and I have an understanding.
Way to go, Serana. Here's a couple of Advil. Hey, pop those back. You'll be fine. Alright, same deal. Got ourselves a free level of destruction. Let's buy 5 more levels right now. Then we could just go ape
Mirabelle
with the
master wizard, I suppose. I can teach you.
Enchanting.
I won't be held responsible for what you do.
Oh wait, I already did. Okay. What am I talking about? I have to level up first.
It's been a pleasure.
Okay. Same deal here. And we have 22 soul gems left. When we run out, we're gonna buy some more. I'll show you what we're gonna do. So basically, this is pretty routine. I'll see you on the flip side when those soul gems run out. And we leveled up before we ran out of the soul gems, so let's go buy some more skill training. Where'd you go, Serena? More points in health. Enchanting is now over 50, so we can now get Insightful Enchanter. Very good. Save that perk point. Down we go. Buy some more destruction skill training.
I can teach you, but I won't be held responsible for what
5 times, please. Same deal here, we're going to be close to level 56. So let's go out, hassle those giants, get a free level. After, of course, we get our money back. And I forgot to put on my business gear previously to get the best prices.
Spells and incantations for those with the talent.
Minor oversight, we got tons of gold. And tons of merch.
Until next time.
Till next time. All right, now. We're going to have to wait 24 to get our Highborn back, so let's do that now. Strike that. I got a better idea. Let's first bottom out our supply of soul gems, then wait 48 hours, buy a new supply from all the mages here, and that will automatically respawn Highborn. Okay, so here we go. There we go. Now, what time is it? Yeah, I screwed it up. Okay, let's wait till evening. This should bring all the College of Winterhold mages home. Colette, where are you? There she is.
Why are my research material? Take a look.
Okay, all filled. Petties, lessers, and commons. Now I think I'm even going to buy some graders just to speed things up here. And sell her potions at first to get our money back. Same with everybody else.
Mirabel, does take a look.
Next, Drevis.
You know, they spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them.
Ah, what the hell, let's buy a grant. Or two, or three. We're gonna need to buy some filled grand anyways.
Until next time.
Let's stash those right away.
If you require it, if you would, the summoning of undead is evil. So you wish to master the arcane arts?
Done and done. Okay, so we got a fresh batch. Oh, soul gems. Store that grant. Now, let's wait 48. 48 hours later, everybody should have some fresh
Take a look.
Merchandise. Same deal here. I think I just bought an empty by mistake. Buy that greater.
It's been a pleasure.
And I should be selling the daggers because they're the heaviest thing. So let me just stash the unenchanted daggers. That'll make this go a lot faster.
Your skin's as pale as the snow. Take a look.
Alright, he had a lot. Excellent. Mm-hmm.
There are spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them.
He's got a lot too. Actually, leveling a speech. Good, that's good. What the hell, let's buy Grant and offload a bunch of these enchanted daggers.
Until next time.
Restoration. So you wish to master the arcane arts?
Everybody's got some. Everybody got some. Perfect. Right. Okay, so that gives us a lot of soul gems to work with. Let's just tally up exactly how many. 11, 23, 35, 51. That should do it. That should be enough. Okay. Now, at the very least, I figure the best thing to do is try to get the well-rested bonus. I should have done this earlier. This would have made leveling up faster. Let's try to get the well-rested bonus at Whiterun. I say try because we've waited a lot so that the Dawnguard could be spawning there, and I don't have my Dawnguard gear on. Good.
It's no fun getting pushed around all the time.
Don't like those eyes you got.
Bad hunger to him.
Welcome. Let me know if you want anything. I think I got a clean mug around here somewhere.
I forget if I own this bed or not. Do I own this bed? No, I don't. Okay.
If it's work, I enjoy this work well. Sure thing. It's yours for it. I'll show you to your room right this way. Need anything else? Just let me know. Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Yes, would you mind bringing up a bowl of blood, please?
Security in white ones.
And a severed human head.
The guards of this city are all lazy.
And a bottle of beer. Okay.
Disciplined. Things need to change.
Let's hope the Dawnguard spawn here at Bleakwind Basin. That would be a total riot. Ooh, okay. Okay, same deal here. Let's make sure we got all the right gear on. That's correct. Hey, Mr. Giant, remember me? There's Frost, getting in on the action. Oh shit! The Dawn Guard did spawn! They're in the vicinity! Oh boy. They're close. There they are.
Where'd you come from?
Oh, that's not Dawn Guard. That's just a Boethian cultist. What the hell? Dude. You're really harshing our buzz here. Okay, hang on, what am I gonna do? Bound bow. Well, he's busy. Let's just use sparks. Same diff. He's gonna get such a spanking. You picked the wrong time to pick a fight with us, dude. The wrong time. As they say in the candy business. So long, sucker. Frost is gonna die. You came back to life. Oh, what? I think Serrano resurrected him. Come on, level me up. Level me up. Come on, level me up. Level me up. It's extremely dangerous. There we go. We're out of here, people. Do I have any booze? No, I don't. Let's just get far enough away that I can fast travel. I can wait, that means I can fast travel. Let me just do a quick save just in case the Dawn Guard are indeed waiting for me in Winterhold. Alright everybody, sound off. Serrana, not here. Frost, not here. Okay, well. Ain't more hell. Let's go get the rest, well rested bonus. See if they decide to show up. There's Serrana, okay. And Frost, well, plenty more where he came from. Okay. Back to business. I forget what my status is with Ferelda. Let me just check here.
Mirabelle does a fine job as master. I can teach you, but I won't be held.
No, we have to level up first. Okay, and how far are we from leveling up? Very close. Right? So that's next task. Enchant some more daggers until we level up and then buy a fresh set of destruction skill training. Okay, this shouldn't take long. And I left all my daggers downstairs in the cupboard. Go get him, Serrana. I wish. Yeah, we have enough of everything to finish the job, I'm pretty sure. Here we go, we leveled up. Yeah, I know, I used up the Grand Soul Gem there. Points into health. Enchanting is now at 60. It's slap a point to Enchanter. We're one more to go. We just have to get Enchanting to 80. We are going to do a skill book run. So basically, we only have to do get Enchanting up to 76. And then do a skill book run.
I can't wait to see who succeeds. Spells and incantations for those with the talent.
And that'll bring it up to 80.
It's been a pleasure. Certainly a few of my colleagues. I can teach you, but I won't be held responsible for what you do with the knowledge.
Great. We can even do a destruction skill book run to get it up to 65, but that probably won't be necessary because we're going to get up to level 31 anyways. Okay, and one moment. It got really sunny in my office here. I just have to shut the drapes because I'm getting a lot of glare off the screen. Okay, I'm back. And there's something I forgot to bring. A necklace and a ring. Okay, so next time we go out to Whack a Giant, remind me to pick up a necklace and a ring on the way back from my headquarters at Anissa's cabin. Alright, so I forgot where I was. We bought destruction skill training. That's right, destruction should be up close to level 62. That's correct. Let's enchant some more daggers. We have 40 daggers left. This should be just enough to finish the job. Let's go at it. See you on the flip side. And we ran out of daggers at enchanting 73, but we still have 8 petty soul gems, which is just enough. We just need, I'd say 2 or 3 more soul gems. Actually, I'd say another 10 soul gems. And we need some more daggers. I'm pretty sure I have some steel daggers back at the headquarters. Okay. And we leveled up. Now, before we buy some more destruction skill training, let's go out and get a free level. Same deal here. Quick save. Serrano, are you with us? Same deal. White run, well rested. Come on, no Dawn Guard, no Dawn Guard, no Dawn Guard, no Dawn Guard, and everybody's here. Very good.
Slack, you're in your bare feet.
Yeah, he's in his bare feet. How about that? It's not like,
nip in the air.
You know, any kind of armored boots are going to protect him against the giants. What are you kidding?
Come on in. Just stoke the fire.
It's more like we're protecting the boots from the giants.
Don't like those ice you. Sure thing. It's yours. I'll show you to your room.
Right, if it's way. Work you're looking for,
need anything else, just hold, let me know.
The boots would be there like, boy, I'm sure glad he got in the way, otherwise he would have hit us directly.
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
That's an old Seinfeld bit. I know, I borrowed that from him. Let's see. Okay, so we got the well-rested bonus. Do we have Highborn? Yes, we do. Great. Okay. And quick save. Once again, let's hope the Dawn Guard actually spawn there. That'll be a riot. Boo. And Frost didn't spawn with us. That means he's dead. I think I can see him. You guys see this? I think that's him right there. Poor Frost. It took one for the team. Sorry, Frost. Ain't war hell. Okay, here we go. Poor guy. He actually has some bolts on him. Okay, let's take his stuff here. Why me? Of all the people to hit, you go after me. What about the girl? Oh, it's getting heavy here. Oh, he really wants me. Here. There's a nice frost astronaut for you to play with. Here, play with the frost astronaut. He's still gonna... Come on, yeah, there we go. Yeah. Okay, Mr. Fumblefingers is really confusing things here. Let's hotkey this. There we go. Come on, level me up before Stormy tags out. Level me up. I'm gonna make sure he doesn't tag out here. Yeah. Do your stuff there, Stormy. Really need you. Yeah, keep him busy. Back here. Attaboy, Stormy. Keep your left up. Oh, something's hitting me. What is this? It's a Dawn Guard. Damn it! I didn't get to see him get whacked. Okay, they're in the vicinity. Oh boy. Where'd he go? Okay, now watch out for the Dawn Guard. Right, hang in there, Serana. Oh my gosh! Holy sh! That was close. That was so close. That one giant is actually like, you know. Where are these guys? Okay, they're busy over there. He's right on my ass. He just took a swing. Come on, level me up, come on. I think they do for a free level of destruction. Oh my gosh. I got a bad feeling about this boss. Where is he? He's still after me. Why me? Come on, get behind the tree. Get behind the tree. Well, one target's as good as another. How close are we? Come on, Gabe. Give it to me. Really close. Okay, I don't want to lose this. Look safe. Here comes this. This is nuts. Come on. Level me up. finally, we're out of here. We can wait. That means we could fast travel.
Go to headquarters. Say, oh yeah, right, go to headquarters.
The Dawn Guard are surely gonna be there. Let me do a quick save. Let's take a chance. If they're there, they're gonna instantly kill me. See? Oh, it's just Serana. Okay. You made it. Great. Okay. Pretty sure I got a ring and a necklace in here. Let's yank out all these silver ingots. There we go. Gold necklace, silver ring. Do we have any enchantable, like, steel daggers? Let me just check here. There we go. We'll get 6 steel daggers. Might as well bring that crossbow. Okay, let's go to town. Bear pelt will make 4 leather. 4 leather will make 16 leather strips. That's enough. That should cover. All we need is some iron ingots.
What a curious city. It's so open.
Even though it's after hours, can I do business with you?
Got some good pieces out
no,
here
I can't. Okay.
By.
I was hoping the game would like glitch out in my favor for a change.
More inside.
Okay, it's business hours. Let's go here, Adrienne. Bye. There we go, atta girl.
I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. It's a sword. Listen.
She wants us to do a delivery. Okay, so we have to do this in order to get her sell screen up. There we go.
Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Iron ingots, those will do. Take those 3 iron ore as well.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Let's crank out some leather and then leather strips. And now let's make some iron daggers. We're good to go. This should definitely finish the job. Maybe we can get up to 80. I don't think so. It'll get us close.
I'm no fan of the sun. It would be better than this.
My job is to serve the young.
Damn, too bad I got whacked by that giant before that Dawn Guard. Got into the mix. That would have been so funny. That'd have been so funny to see those frickin' Dawn Guard get their comeuppance.
Sell just about
get totally massacred by the giants and the mammoths. Oh, that would be so sweet. So sweet. That's assuming it was a Dawn Guard. It looked like a Dawn Guard guy to me. I'm gonna have to watch the video. When I watch the video back, I'll verify that. Okay, so let's just do destruction up to 62. Pretty sure we used up all our skill training purchase rights for this level.
Mirabelle does a fine job, as I can teach you, but I won't be.
No, we didn't. Okay. Might as well go all the way. What happened? Oh, I ran out of money. Okay. That's not a problem, Feralda. Hang on. I got lots of merchandise.
Certainly a few of my spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them.
Yeah, destruction skill terrain is getting really expensive now.
Savos Aran is what I can teach you, but I won't be held responsible for what you
there
do.
There we go, up to 67. We're about to level up again. Do you happen to have the incinerate spell now? I doubt it. Oh, she does have it. Great. Okay. We're in business. And you know what else I want? Maybe a little fire room. And what the hell? Give me some thunderbolt as well. Hell. Just give me a destruction mage all dressed, please. Okay, and we can still get some more. Whoops, no, I want those. Boy, those spells cost a pretty penny. Got all our gold back though. We're good. Everything's good. Almost there. Get all those happening. Okay, so one mission is accomplished. Destruction up to 65, and we got the incinerate spell plus a whole bunch of other spells to really give Harkin a really hard time. Enchanting up to 80, or at least 76, and then we can go on a skill book run. Okay, here we go. Let me just give these the ring and the necklace to Serana.
If you think it'll help.
Yes, it will. I don't make any mistakes here. Here, hang on to this nice silver ring for you and a nice gold necklace. I'm gonna take you out tonight, okay? So you need something to wear. Okay, here we go. But we leveled up. You can actually take destruction up a little more. Let's level up because we want that perk point. Huh. This is even better than I imagined. We might be actually, if we can get a third spare perk point, because we're going to need one more to get Enchanter 5, but if we can get a third one on top of that, then we could spend them in destruction and get the impact perk. That would be fantastic. Then we could really mess Harkin up. Just mess him right up. Okay, do you guys have any soul gems? I don't think you do. So let's just check. You're probably sold out. Oh, hey, everything's fresh. Okay, here we go. That's because I exited the game during that pause where I closed the curtains because I made a little pit stop at the same time. What am I doing? Sell the enchanted staff first. That's the heavy staff.
Until next time.
You know, the spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them.
All right then. There, take a look.
I forgot how many daggers I have. That's 10 filled soul gems there, and I only have 6 daggers. 12 daggers. We need 2 more.
Let's just take all these. All right. You'll excuse me. Here we go. Can we get up to 78? Great. We only have to collect 2 skill books. Okay, enchanting skill book run. Let me just look at my ebook and see where these skill books are. Speaking of my Skyrim Legendary Made Easy ebook, in case you don't know, I have an ebook. There's a link in the video description, and there's a free sample. Check it out. This should be in part 2. Just looking on my laptop here. There is an enchanting skill book in the Jarl's Longhouse in Winterhold, and there's another one in the Steam Scorch Mine. Hey, let's go get him. My carry weight is down now. I should be able to take
Do you need something?
Yeah, give me back my
anything good?
Oh wait, I didn't give it to her. I stashed it. That's right. Great. Okay, so now that's right, Serana. Lock and load. Because the Dawn God are definitely out there somewhere. Okay, here we go. Winterhold.
Be that beautiful Skyrim weather I've always heard about.
Okay, so far so good. In the Jarl's Longhouse, let's just lower the weapons so that we don't alarm the civilians here. I'm pretty sure, hey kid, pretty sure it's in this basket here. Empty it out. Don't tell me I already used it. Oh, there it is. There we go, enchanting up to 79. One more. Steam Scorch Mine. Shields up. Serana. Almost positive we already discovered Kain's Grove. Let's go there. Hope for the best.
God might get nervous. A man approaches with his weapon drawn.
Yeah. Strap on a pair. You're a guard. Dude. And this enchanting skill book is on this picnic table right here. Mission accomplished. Enchanting up to 80. Great. Now, we can get Enchanter rank 5, so we're ready to go.
Hey guys, real walkthroughs like these are an endangered species here on YouTube. For a complete lowdown on the YouTube video game walkthrough scene, check out my Patreon page and please consider making a donation to yours truly, Major Slack, to help keep real walkthroughs alive on YouTube. You can donate as little as $1. That's $1, that's all. That's all it takes, alright? Thanks a lot, really appreciate it.